Over 4,000 anti-hate people jammed Detroit's Belle Isle Park in another example of the recent social phenomenon that's sweeping the country. It's a giant love-in, close relative to the be-in. Sort of a happy happening laced with the rites of spring. The slogans were just as frank as ever. Hippies, would-be hippies, and just plain folks made a colorful scene with wild costumes, uninhibited dancing, and general high frolic. Group therapy like this outdrew the Detroit Tigers that day. The end, man.